Hey, Slush, you want to know something?
What is it this time, Isla?
Mom and Dad have headed off to a party. So I'm the oldest, so you know what that means?
You're in charge. We all know this.
Yep, that's right. And I get to tell you guys what to do. You and Maddie. So, clean your room.
You told me to do that.
Well, I did, and I'm in charge.
You can't make me.
I'm faster than you. So be it. I'll report it to Mom and Dad on the cell phone.
What? You're not gonna bother me.
Be stubborn. Well, I'm gonna go lay on the couch and eat chips. Now, how do you like me now? I get the good food and you stay in your room.
Who cares?
Slush, 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 slush.
What is it, Maddie?
Very, very, very important
that you had to interrupt me in my evening naps.
You wanna go ride bikes with me?
What do you think?
I don't know.
Maybe.
Yes?
Oh my gosh. It's a no, Maddie. Like it is every single time, okay? Just leave me alone.
Okay.
It's only your loss.
I remember that.
Go ahead. Remember that.
Ugh. Blush.
Oh. Isla.
What is it?
For you to clean your room before I call Mom and Dad.
Let me get in trouble. No, you're gonna clean your room because if you don't do what I say, I get in trouble.
I care.
Beat it.
Huh. Sisters.
Gee, that wasn't very pleasant. Where are my glasses? Oh, here they are. Disrespect in this house. I'll just let him get in trouble.
To peaceful sleeping.
Honey, we're home.
What? Is this real?
Of course it is.
What?
Go eat dog crap.
Mom would never say that.
Turds.
Let's beat him up, Barley.
Like a good idea.
Beat him up!
Thank goodness that was just a dream. Let's go see what my sisters are doing.
Hey, guess what? Who was that?
It wasn't a dream.